On the ancient islet of Megaride, the imposing Castel dell'Ovo, Castle of the Egg, stands, the oldest castle in Naples. The structure is based on a single massive block of tufa, the typical local brownish rock, that was hollowed out to build the lower part. By means of the stone extracted, the upper walls were subsequently raised. According to the Greek historian Strabon, the ancient history of Naples began in the 9th century before Christ, right on the island of Megaride, with a small settlement of Greek colonists. The Roman general Lucullus Licinius built here his beautiful villa, whose foundations are still embedded in the castle. Castel dell'Ovo owes its name to an evocative legend. The poet Virgil had eaten an egg, suspended in a cage, in the dungeons of the building. As long as the egg stays intact, the castle and the city of Naples would not be destroyed. The castle affords beautiful views. On its sunny terraces, you can admire Vesuvius on the south, the islands of the Gulf of Naples, the hill of Posillipo, the hill of Vomero with Castel San Telmo. At the foot of Castel dell'Ovo, Borgo Marinari livens up, a small area with restaurants and shops.